Hey guys, Pasty Boy here. Just gonna give you another quick update, fill you in on the latest. I did go out and get another trailer. Had that open one that I bought last year, but I figured since I'm getting the brand new sled, I need a trailer that's enclosed. So I found one on Craigslist in the general area here, and I'll show it to you real quick. All right, so here it is. Sorry I can't really give you a good side view of it, but I'll try to include the photo that was on Craigslist. But if it's a tight squeeze here, I went out and bought this locking mechanism there, so try to prevent somebody from stealing it, plus the one there. And it's got, I don't know if you can see it here, I guess that's the lift assist or something like that, that little shock looking thing, so that it'll tilt and one person can load. And it's windy today, sorry about this if there's a little wind noise. I do have a dead cat here on the microphone, so it should be helping quite a bit, but I don't know if it's gonna get it all. But anyway, lights work great. It's got brand new tires on it. It's got the spare right here, the lift assist, and then inside, I'll show you. So here are the tie downs. Sorry, it's gonna be hard to see, but you can see the runners here for the two sleds. And then in the back, it's got these little, I forgot what they call them, but they flip down, they're hinged. And that way your carbide don't crash into the aluminum, and you can ride up onto the trailer a lot more easy. And so it's fully enclosed. It is still a 96 inch wide trailer, and it's only the 10 foot long trailer as well. So it's gonna be a really tight squeeze with my new 129 Blizzard. But it will fit. It's just going to be super tight, and this was in my budget for right now, so I picked it up. There's another look. I'll try to include the other picture there so you can get a look at it, and obviously you'll see it in future videos once we start riding. Alright guys, well thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up, and check out some of the other suggested videos here at the end. Take care.